So here we are. We've got a serious tricky spot here. We've got a truck in front of a huge dirt pile. I was hoping the dirt pile would stay there, but the guy's blocking it. Oh well. Tricky pickup spot. All right, I just barely beat the thing here.
Wait, what is it doing? Is it? Oh. Apparently, okay, so according to the map, it went the wrong direction and yeah. So we're gonna hold up for a second. Nice roll up. That's the JJ. All right.
Good afternoon, Joel. This car is all yours with no one else. Heading to Guadalupe and Dobson Goodwill Retail Store and Donation Center. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the help button to speak.
It didn't play the sound. What?
Please remain in the car with your seatbelt fastened. A rider support agent will call shortly to answer any questions. Figuring this out. Your car is good to go.
Yeah, it didn't play the sound. I feel ripped off. That's so rude, man. Here, I'll just play it right now. There you go. Okay, so I've been thinking about getting a some sort of lavalier microphone. I'm gonna brief stabilization interruption here. School zone. Ooh. Yeah, I've been thinking about getting a lav mic so I can get better voiceover quality. So how are we gonna turn right when the right lane is closed off?
Just went to the Safeway and back, and on my way back from the Safeway, it tried to turn right, but the lane it wanted to turn into was blocked by cones.
Okay, let's see. So it's going 25, and we come up to the, I think that crossing guard person just rolled away the 15 mile per hour sign. So, there we go. Yeah, look at that dynamic reroute there. Oh, I wonder what the point cloud looks like on this person. Yeah. Nice. Oh, I forgot to sync snap. Okay. Sorry, editor. Wow, the stabilization on this is really bad today. I hope the, gee whiz, it's supposed to be. Brief interruption here. Okay. I don't know what I need to make my phone fully stable in this car. What I kind of want to do is try and rig up my nicer camera to record the screen instead of my phone. But, yeah. So today's route is really, really whack. I should actually screenshot it. It's like taking every single neighborhood in the book. Like, look at this. What is this? It's like, what? This is my punishment. I embarrassed them publicly, and then they must have set my account to, like, maximum restrict mode on, like, jeez, man. Holy, whatever the, it's like, chill out. Like, how am I, this, yeah. Oh, well. But that's gonna be next video. See, already we're doing just ridiculous. Guys, it wasn't my fault. I didn't get stuck in the trap. I mean, I did publish it, but that's just because I'm being honest, right? You know, if it happens to me on video, it goes up. That's how it is. Just sorry. Where should it have gotten that many views? Probably not. Did people over-exaggerate it? Yeah, pretty much. But, like, really? Really? Oh my gosh. Let's see, if I get directions from my starting point to H-O. It should be a 16-minute drive, and it just goes, it takes 202 up and gets off on Guadalupe. I'm going to screenshot this. There we go. Instead, we're twisty-turning through neighborhoods, and it's going to take 33 minutes, and it's going to charge me $15 instead of... What is the mile count? 11 miles, so it'd be $4.99 flag drop plus 83 cents a mile, you know. So, yeah. Basically, I don't know if that. Am I just crazy? Because, like, it didn't used to do this. It did, but not as bad. Not as bad. Ooh. Now we are, okay, respectable. on the, I guess on the bright side, we have something potentially exciting coming up within the next couple of months. That involves traveling to San Francisco. But we'll see, maybe? I don't know. I don't really know any details right now, honest. So, but yeah. They do so well. It does such a good job. Why? Safety and all that, but why? the thing. I might be crazy, but I feel like they were getting better with the efficiency. And then all of a sudden they, as I touched on, they cranked up the detour knob all the way to 11. I feel like these videos are getting a bit stale now because it just takes the exact same route to something every time. Like, doesn't matter what pickup or drop-off I choose. Just like the first bit and the little last and the last bit will differ, but generally I'll just take the same exact. I'm feeling a little bit disillusioned, you know. Likes Alma School and hates Dobson. Those are roads, by the way. See, it's this exact same unprotected left with the obstructed view, which is cool. It's just like, why? I kind of know why, you know, like safety, but. I guess, you know, Waymo's not about being exciting. They're just like, we'll get you where you need to go, and that's it. So. I guess those are kind of cones. They're not technically... they're cones. They're just not construction cones. They're temporary no parking. But it's still shown on the map. Which, you know, pretty cool. Oh, isn't this that really treacherous? Yeah, wait a minute. This is exactly... This is the same road that we went down in the video, in video number 53, where they had people in the landscaping over there. This is a really, really treacherous, unprotected right. Thankfully, it doesn't appear to be much traffic. We are back with the weekly Spotify update, and the answer is no. I'm not sure, but I'm going to... Hold on a second. I think I saw something earlier. There's a QR code at the end of this page. Yeah. I'm going to zoom in on this. There we go. I'm going to scan that later. Oh, it's just waymo.com/musichelp. Oh. Okay, I think I saw something that said Spotify is not supported. Was that my testing that... Because it doesn't say that in the app. It, in fact, it uses Spotify as one of the examples. Oh, yeah. Link your phone and play audio. You can listen to many popular audio apps. For now, Spotify isn't supported on Waymo. The only one I pay for, and it's not supported. Thank you. Ooh, that was kind of a nice little situation there. And back to the neighborhoods. Ooh. Nice little car flicker there. Ooh. Yep. Very nice. I don't know how I'm gonna stabilize this screen camera. It's just a disaster. School zone, I guess, technically. Careful, lady. We're gonna go across a canal, I think. Oh yeah, there's a biker going across, bicyclist. Pretty cool. I mean, this is a nice little relaxing drive, but you know. Here I am sitting in technology from the future and I'm complaining about the reroutes. It's humans. Yeah. Alright, so this is technically an unprotected left, but there's nothing to get excited about, I guess. Drive-through? What drive-through? Why is there's a sign in somebody's yard that just says drive-through on it. Sure. Might be a... I don't know, does anyone recognize that? Is it from like a certain type of store? I don't know. Here we go, right turn on Guadalupe. When we're gonna go through the parking lot. Hopefully something interesting will happen. all your belongings. The sounds are turned off. And yes, it's still covering the screen. Just for the routing, I think this trip, the next video, I might have to leave my first 3-star review. Oh boy. Oh no, he's gonna leave a 3-star review. Yeah, well. Oh, and of course, there's hardly anybody. Yeah. Well, there are some folks walking down the road here. Alright. Should give us a bit of an interesting planner thingy. Whoop. And somebody backing out. He's like, wait, there's nobody in the what? Yeah. Ooh. Bit of a. Alright. Splitting here. See you folks later.